And the next question comes from Chris, who has asked, how do you see in the data log if knock is due to timing or if it is a mechanical failure? That's a good question, Chris. Generally, if you've got a mechanical failure, it's going to be pretty catastrophic, and you're going to find probably there's a rod hanging out the side of the block or something similar. You can find false knock that will be affected by mechanical components, maybe for the likes of an engine bearing that's on its way. So this comes down to a little bit of experience, but the problem with any mechanical issue like that is it's going to quickly sort of spiral out of control and become much more serious. So you're going to learn pretty quickly that you actually do have a mechanical problem with that engine and it's not knock. The other way, and this is how I tune most standalone ECUs, is to use audio knock detection equipment. So this is essentially a little microphone that goes on the side of the engine block, goes to a digital signal processor, and then we listen to that signal using a set of headphones. So we can actually audibly hear what's going on inside our engine, and this makes it pretty clear when knock is occurring. It's a very distinct sound. It sounds a little bit like someone rattling a tray of coins. On the other hand, if it's a mechanical noise, we'll generally pretty easily hear that as well. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.